Oh, I wasn't expecting that, bro! I wasn't expecting that! Oh shit, not at this location! Run!
Hello everyone, welcome back to LSPDFR. Jumping in here, doing some more LAPD with the Ford Explorer. When I had transferred this over to my new PC, it stopped working, which was fantastic. So we had to get it fixed back up. So I have things relatively good. If some things arise, we're going to go ahead and jot them down. I already thought I took care of this last episode, go figure. But at least we're back in it, and it looks phenomenal, just like I expected it was going to. Especially in single player, can just kind of really stand out. But let's go ahead and jump into this and see what we can get into. Okay, so the whole time I was doing the intro, this guy has been driving around so slow, for whatever reason, with the stolen vehicle, I want to say. Because, you know, the alarm's going off. Why he's not driving fast, I have no idea. So we're going to go ahead and light him up. Try to get the person pulled over. Now they want to speed up. You fucking put your hands up in there, motherfucker. You're going to get shot in the head. You hear me? Hey. God damn it. We're going to try again. Okay, we got him stopped. Dispatch, we got one pulling over. North Rockford, Spanish. Wait. He might be taking off from us. He just was pulling over there for a second. It's still not activated as a pursuit, so what in the holy grail is going on right now? Are you going to pull over? Driver, you got to pull the fuck over.
Driver, pull to the side of the road.
This stupid ass. He's just stopped. Maybe this is a traffic stop? I don't know. Hey, you make one wrong move, you're going to get shot. You hear me? I see the broken window. You son of a bitch. I don't know what's going on with my traffic stops, but they might not be working right now. That might be the culprit here, because we stopped them. They are in a stolen vehicle, though. Maybe I disregarded it again. If you don't pull to the side of the road, you're going to get shot. You hear me? I like how it says hold left stick to do megaphone, except it's just an air horn. Gotta love it. All right, I'm not sure if they're cooperating. I'm not sure what is going on right now. The system might be bugged. If that's the case, once they come do their next stop, I might be able to do it here. Okay, I cancel it when I get out. That's what happens. Put your fucking hands up, bro. Hands up. Do it now. I know you were in a stolen vehicle. It's not hard to tell with the car alarm going off. You're going 10 miles per hour. You were trying to play it cool, but it's not going to happen. Good Lord, dude. Dispatch, I got a 1015 here on West Eclipse Boulevard. Let's go ahead and pat the subject down, make sure he has nothing on him. Clearly, he just smashed and grabbed. Well, grabbed the whole car and ran. The better way to put it. A used condom. I don't think that's going to help you much. Matches, a cigar, and a Zippo lighter. This guy, he's well equipped for a car robbery, that's for sure. All right, dude. We're going to go ahead and move you to the vehicle. You're going to sit tight in my car. We're going to get a unit out here to pick you up. Yeah, go around slow, people. Slow, nice and slow.
Seriously?
No one needs to die today. Damn, that person went through fast. Okay, so I'm going to do a quick search of the vehicle. Let's get that door shut. We're going to do the search on the passenger side so we don't get killed by traffic that's still flowing. Well, that's good to know. Okay, let's see what we got going on inside the vehicle. Request a vehicle check. Might as well. Dispatch, it's going to be 76 Zebra Zebra King 212.
Vehicle license plate 76 Zebra Zebra King 212. A possible stolen vehicle.
You sound a little sick today.
Approach with caution.
Jesus. Oh my God. Why is there so much activity right now? All I want to do is finish the first investigation that I have before we, you know, figure out the rest of the world that's breaking. Baseball bat. That's like the only thing they say that's of a concern, but that's not really. Oh, you know what? That's probably what he used to smash the window. That's a brazen fucking thing to do. Okay, so let's get a tow truck. Small tow truck, that way it can fit in the hell that's going on over here.
Required in West Vinewood.
Okay, we're good to go. I'm going to call a transport unit as well, too, which I think I can do from the menu that I've been using. So let's get back over here. God damn, those reflections are looking good. Call for transport. Thank you. Dispatch transport to West Coast Boulevard.
West Vinewood.
What is that car doing? What is going on at this spot right here, people? I need to know. I need to know who fucking is doing it, because someone's fucking everything up. I'm gonna deal with you. Got hella explorers. How you doing, Earl? They hire a lot of Earls at the LSPD. A lot of stupid Earls. Hope things get better for you, dude. Might not want to break into cars and steal them all. Okay, so vehicle's been picked up. Suspect has been picked up. We're good to go. We can get out of this clusterfuck of an area. About four crimes have been committed in the vicinity as we've been chilling there trying to wrap that up. So, dispatch, Ruby code 410-8 available calls. Oh, this guy. Oh, yeah, go for it, number two. Like, I'm not sitting here watching you. All right, we're going to flip on this person. They just almost hit someone twice in that intersection, in that sidewalk, when they definitely had the right-of-way if they're walking across the street. They were turning left across the lane, so they got to be more aware than that. Let's get them blipped up. Someone's coming in code 3. It's still a mess over there. Look, what the hell? All right, we're going to light them up here since we got a nice road. I wouldn't call this super nice, but it's something. We're going to be on such a slant. All right, let's see what we got going on with these people. Dispatcher, we have traffic stop, Strange Ways Drive. Gonna be on a white four-door. How you doing? Don't mind my double menu. We're gonna figure it out one day. Driver seems to be nervous and sweating. Hey, stopped you today because you almost hit that person twice. I'm not sure if you were on your phone or something, but if I get your ID. All right, Riley, sit tight for me in the cart. Oh, that Explorer. Looking mad good. All right, we're going to get him ran in the system here. Let's scroll lock. That way we don't have the horn. And that's relatively small, which you could tell is also set up for 1920 by 1080 and not 4K, which is great. Fantastic. All right, Riley Green. We got a suspended license. Oh, that's why they're nervous and sweaty. They might also have some other stuff going on as well, too. But since they have a suspended license, and that looks to be it, we're going to go ahead and get them out of the vehicle. And they're not going to be able to obviously drive away. Let's not get hit by a car. Okay, hopefully we have cooperation from her as we had to give her out of the car. I am not on calls as well, too, which I probably should be. Okay, can I get you to step out of the vehicle for me, please? We have a little discrepancy with your license we have to figure out. Yep, just go ahead and step out of the car and over here. That'd be perfect. Over here, ma'am. Looking a little confused, say the least. Okay, are you okay? Here, let's, I'm gonna just help you walk over here because it seems like you are a little shaky, okay? Let's go ahead and take a walk over here to the curb. Okay, go ahead and let's release you here. Hey, stay over here. Look at me. Stay over here. There you go. Fantastic. All right, ma'am. So let's sit you on the ground. I don't know. She was looking a little wobbly before I helped her over here, and then it seemed to get a little better. Do me a favor and sit on the ground. I'm going to search the vehicle since you're driving an expired license. There you go.
We've got a possible 503 in West Vinewood.
That's not it, Chief. All right, let's search the vehicle, make sure we have nothing in the car. If we find anything, we can have better probable cause. We got a baggie of unmarked pills and a baggie with a black powdery residue, which is most likely black. I would say maybe heroin, but powder heroin if that's the case. So let's set that on the roof really quick. We're going to go ahead and place her in custody for unknown substance that is possibly a narcotics. Let me do a quick check. Dispatch Riley Green, 1997. Okay, no warrants or anything. All right, ma'am, go ahead and stand up for me. Let's hold on. Oh, we got some questions we can ask. Let's do some DUI questions, actually. Yeah, that's not. I thought they were going to relate to... We'll see if what she has to say. Why would I use drugs? I don't want to die. That's not necessarily accurate, considering the fact that I found stuff in your car. Let's see here. Oh, this guy's gonna steal a car. Bro, stop. You're gonna get the fuck out. Put your fucking hands up, bitch, right now, motherfucker. I'm gonna shoot you and you're gonna die. Hands up. Don't fucking move. Ma'am, don't you kill us, please. I just want to get him under arrest. Okay, dispatch, shots fired at Milton. We almost had a carjacking while we were here. You stupid ass. What are you doing, bro? Move ped. We're gonna grab him. You are dumb. Thank you for stopping your vehicle and not murdering me. You look oddly familiar. She looks oddly familiar, like she just had a different hairstyle on. What the fuck? Okay, sorry about that, ma'am. That I might have just shot two bullets in your car. I do apologize, but this guy clearly was going to steal your vehicle. Okay, sit on the ground for me. Get on the ground. There you go. Just sit there. Okay, ma'am. So we're not going to continue with this stuff. Let's go ahead and sit you up really quick. We're going to put you in handcuffs. You're being placed in custody today for possible narcotics. We're going to get those tested at the station. I'm going to do a quick horizontal gaze and see if we can determine that she might be under some influence. I mean, she does have residue, which means it was used. Okay, she passed that, so it might just be the fact that she had it. So if that's the case, let's go ahead and arrest the ped. Turn around for me. Place your hands behind your back. Again, I want to apologize about your vehicle. That was not my intent there. Okay, so we're going to request a prisoner transport.
Assistance required in...
We're going to do two suspects in separate vehicles.
Assistance required in...
All right, everyone sit tight. We got some people coming out to pick you guys up. The fuck was that? Why is there an open vehicle with a door? Makes no sense. I don't know. I don't know what's going on anymore. I heard someone, what sounded like they fell, and then I see the door open. Appreciate it, Earl. Who's that? Jeanette? How you doing, Jeanette? Appreciate it. Mighty good teamwork today. Love to see the effort. A for effort. E for effort, actually. All right, Jeanette. Be calm on driving back. We know your track record. It's not the best. But see, you don't even know how to walk. What are you doing, Jeanette? Get it together. You got one job. There you go. Did it really take you three chances to actually get to that point? Good God. All right, dispatch. We're going to need a tow truck out to this location to be able to see if we can get this cleared up here. Unfortunately, this person's getting their vehicle towed since we found narcotics in it and all that stuff. We got a Grand Theft Auto. I'll take that. All right, we got a Burton. It's actually close to us, I think. If I'm not mistaken, let's go ahead and see. Is this a stolen vehicle? I think it is. It's not too far. You're welcome. Okay, no one's gonna move, so I'm gonna jump the curb. All right, let's get around these. I don't wanna kill you, Bob. Holy shit. Sounded like I said, I don't wanna kill you, Bob. I guess his name's Bob. All right, we're going to roll past our checkpoint here. Hopefully we can deactivate it. I highly doubt it. No, it's too far off to the side to be able to swing in there. We don't want to lose. Oh, my God. Jesus. We almost just lost this shit. Holy fuck, dude. We swung it back and forth like it was on ice. Oh, bus even pulled over to the side of the road. Thank you. We lost eyes on subject. We don't even know what the subject looks like, so we're just going to scan the area and see if we can locate a vehicle that might be traveling at a high rate of speed. It's a Grand Theft Auto that recently happened in the area. So chances are, if they got down the road that fast, they were traveling pretty fast. It'll be the last known area that we got called in from a civilian. So I'm not sure. I don't even know the type of vehicle that was taken. We can maybe look. Let's see. Stolen vehicle is a Bravado Banshee. Oh, fuck, really? Well, that's why it was going so fast. I won't be able to catch up with that. We'll try to look for it. I'm going to scan the area, get through some red lights. If we come across a vehicle, we're definitely going to pursue it. I highly doubt we're going to see it, though. There is a fairly large gap between the time that it lost eyes and right now. So that's unfortunate. So we're going to go 10-8. I'm going to leave it open unless we get another call. And if we happen to pick him back up, we're going to pursue the subject. Got him. Got him. He literally just passed, bro. Give me that shit. All right, dispatch. I got northbound Alta Street. I got a subject in the Banshee. This would be a Grand Theft Auto. We got the subject fleeing. Looks like we're going to be northbound Bay Tree Canyon heading up into the hills. We can let Sheriff know we're going out there. Okay, so now that we're behind the subject, it shouldn't be too hard to stay with him. But he was flying down that one road that we tried to get that waypoint off. Still continuing north, Bay Tree Canyon. Speeds of 54 miles per hour. This is a sucker of an area for the PC. I can tell it's stressing the frames a little. He's just going so slow, too. Bro, either kick it up or I'm going to pitch your ass on this fucking road. Still continuing northbound Bay Tree Canyon. We're going to continue the pursuit into the county here since it is a Grand Theft Auto subject. Okay, pit's successful, but he's still attempting to flee here. I don't know if it's a he or she at this point. We're not assuming anything. Okay, number two pit. It's going to be a female driver. Pit successful. Stop! This bitch! All right, we're going to continue to chase the vehicle. Let's report it as a vehicle pursuit.
148 in Grande Sonora Desert.
Westbound Bay Tree Canyon speeds 85 miles per hour going through the back roads here. See if we can try to just keep up with them. I'm going to see if I can nudge the car, get another pit in there. Almost. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. We almost just died, dude. Okay, they're going this way. Stop your vehicle. Okay, still continuing eastbound Bay Tree Canyon. State Route 19. We're not going to let off. I'm going to see if I can get him to go back to LS. That way we're not in sheriff jurisdiction. Pull your vehicle to the side of the road, dude. Ma'am. Chick, lady, fuck. Hey, almost a pit there. Looks like she's going to be heading back to the city. I'm going to try to keep him on bay to the right there. Yep, we're going to be going back to the city.
Pull your vehicle to the side of the road. Do it now.
Oh my God, I just felt like GTA police right there when we rammed him. What the hell? GTA Online, please. All right, let's see. We're going to try another pit. We got relatively open areas. There we go. Hit successful. Subject's going back towards the city still. Sonora southbound. Speeds at over to 70 miles per hour. Oh, almost got a speed sign there. All right, we've hit this vehicle so much on the left side, we've actually dented it in fairly well. I'm going to see if I can try to pit him into a pole. I want to say it's a, is it a Grand Theft Auto subject? I can't remember the exact call that came out. All right, let's do no pits right now since we got bikers on the road. We're going to try a pit. Oh. God damn it. All right, still continuing southbound Sonora. We've attempted another pit here. I think that's our fourth actual successful pit. But they're just not that aggressive. They're not going that fast for a pursuit subject. That's the thing. All right, we got to calm down. We've got traffic. Don't you go back, bro. You're just going to keep flipping bitches. I love it, though. You're going back to the city. The city is where you want this to end. I got you. Still continuing. We just got off of Sonora. We got onto Elgin southbound. We're going to try one more time before we get in the city and it just all becomes shit. Another pit successful. They're turning back around. Dude, relentless. I don't even know. I want to know what they're running over. Let's see. It's going to be a stolen. Okay, it's a stolen vehicle. I thought that we got the last person that was on the stolen vehicle, but I guess not. Maybe it was two. Okay, so that's why they're so relentless right now is because they're in a stolen vehicle and they're really trying to... Whoa, I didn't even touch them and they almost lost shit right there, dude. Wow. I was not expecting that. They almost lost their own shit. All right. We're in the city, so it's going to be a lot harder to get a pit successful without, you know, injuring anyone else. They're also getting a little more amped up. They're starting to drift around corners. I don't know what they're doing now. What are they doing? What are they... We're going to try to terminate here. Hands the fuck up. You're going to get shot. Get the fuck out of the car. You better stop right now, motherfucker. You hear me? Hands the fuck up. Hands the fuck up. Stop. You're going to get tasered. Stop. Taser deployed. Taser deployed on Spanish Avenue. Damn. Okay, I don't have my taser out, lady. I got my gun. So if you fucking get up and you do some dumb shit, you're going to get shot. I can't fucking arrest him. That's the issue we're having right now. For some reason, it's not letting me... Ma'am? Hands the fuck up. There you go. Get the fuck on the ground. We just smashed the shit out of that parked car, but there was nothing we could do at this point. Do not move. Stand up. Keep your hands up. Hella aggressive. I love it. All right. Let's pat him down. Make sure there's no weapons. You're being placed under arrest right now for the stolen vehicle. Okay. Looks like... Why does everyone in the state of San Andreas... Every fucking time. Okay. Let's get him in the car. All right. We're going to walk over here to my vehicle. You're going to sit there. I'm going to get a transport unit out. Holy shit, dude. That was fucking... That was a pursuit. We got a pursuit. He was about to get shot. I could not get her under arrest for some reason. Okay, we're going to see what we have inside the vehicle. I like it when the pursuits do look good in this game and, like, they're super realistic in LSPDFR. Holy shit. Several pounds of heroin, a baggie of unmarked pills, and a locked briefcase. She was doing some type of drug run and stole a vehicle to get it done. So we're going to seize these items. That was a good catch then. No wonder... I don't know why she wasn't driving faster. Throw those in those passenger seat there. Okay, let's get a tow truck out. That wasn't bad, though. That's a good haul.
Tow truck. Assistance required. And haul whip.
So I see you had a whole bunch of drugs back there, huh? Makes sense. That's why you were running. I would have done the same thing, probably. With several pounds of heroin. Good lord, lady. We're going to get a transport unit out here for you in a second. Just
officers
sit tight.
Report. All units respond. Code 99 emergency.
Okay, tow truck should be here relatively soon. I do see him. Let's go ahead and get a transport.
Assistance required.
Wow, that was something else, dude. Literally something else. I just don't understand. I truly don't understand. Why would you... I mean, if you need a car to transport drugs, then that makes sense, I guess. But you should have ran harder than that. Holy shit, transport just killed everyone. Actually, transport just ran into the tow truck. Bro, we're over in the parking lot. You're fucking everything up, my dude. There you go. Turn to the right. There you go. Hard right. Hit everything on your path. Yep, we're right here. Good job. Wonder who it is. Earl? I think it... Oh, no. No, it's Earl. Earl! It's no surprise at this point. Come on, man. I expect you're a fucking captain or whatever that is too. What, a senior police officer, and you drive like that and you run into doors like a dipshit? God damn it, Earl.
Moron!
You have no room to talk, Earl. None. Zero. Keep your mouth shut. Go back to the office. God damn it. Don't hit everything on the way out. Dispatch, we're gonna be code 410-8 available for calls.
Citizens reporting a civilian in need of assistance.
Okay, we got a civilian in distress. Mirror Park. I don't know what this is, so we're going to search the area and locate the distressed citizen. From what the vibes I'm getting, it's going to be a prank call, if I'm not mistaken. Since we don't know the issue and what's happening, and we are obviously the closest unit, which is still far, we're going to respond code 3. Hopefully this isn't a wasted call. That's fantastic. Good job at stopping for the cops there. Let's hope it's not a wasted call. Because we've actually had a few of those where we'll end up racing there. We'll get out and search the area, and we just can't see anything. We've had it for the person with the knife, and then the only reason why I'm getting vibes for it is because I feel like it said the same type of way the last time. Like, they said it the same type of way. Hey, it's a tow truck. Did he just drop the car off? It's at the park, too, which kind of gives me a feeling that it's a large area. It wants you to search around, and then once you see it's nothing, you pretty much just end it. But we're going to see. We're going to go ahead and take a look here. Oh, no, it actually looks centralized. It might actually be something. We're going to downgrade. We're going to pull up here. I do see someone catatonically standing there, so honestly, there might be an issue. Dispatch, show me on scene here at Mir Park Drive. I'm going to attempt to locate the citizen that's in distress. We're going to give a little hop to here because we don't know what's going on. But I have a damn good feeling this is going to be her. Hey, how you doing? Damn those reflections. How you doing, ma'am? You okay? How do I talk to him? Oh, there we go. Hello there, citizen. There has been many concerned callers reporting a civilian in distress in the area. You're right. Let's see. Oh, that must have been from earlier. I'm so sorry. I just have exams coming up and I was having a bit of a panic attack. That doesn't sound fun. Do you need any assistance, medical aid or otherwise? No, that won't be necessary. I'm feeling a bit better now. I just need to study some more and hopefully I'll be all right. Okay. All right, then. Make sure you go get a good night's sleep before your exams. Good luck and be safe. Conversation over. Don't pull a knife on me and stab me on the way out, okay? I feel like this is, stress is getting to you, ma'am. All right, have a good day. I don't know. She's, like, walking. She's, like, staring me as I'm leaving. Can I end it? Oh. Oh, God. Oh, no. We're gonna have to, I don't know. I hit end and then it was like, yeah, psych. We get it, bro. You don't need to scream. Okay, there we go. Okay. Well, at least we figured that out. Or whatever the fuck that was. And a stolen vehicle just passed. So we're going to go ahead. What is up with the high concentration of stolen vehicles going on today? Good lord, dude. Vehicle passed going high rate of speed northbound Mir Park Drive, which chances are if we lose eyes, they're just going to continue to go down this road. Yeah, that was strange. I don't get... That was, I guess, an interesting call. Nothing that's too crazy. We do now have a pursuit suspect running from us. I think I have eyes on the vehicle. It's going to be one of those green Mini Cooper type cars. Let's report this. That way we can get eyes back on the subject. Yeah, they are, dude. We're just going to go for it. We got to get through this traffic to get caught back up. Okay, this is a pursuit. This is a fucking pursuit. You better stop that vehicle or it's going to go down. Okay, they're going to... Oh, they're trying to... We're gonna block them if I can. Stop. Hey. Hands the fuck up and you better get the goddamn shit. No. Hey, no. Fuck. Little bitch. Little son of a bitch, dude. I don't know why I can't arrest people. I don't know why it's not working. Get out of the road. Where is the subject? He's stealing another fucking car, bro. This son of a bitch. I'm gonna shoot him. I swear to God. Steal the car, ho. Hands up. Hands up! We're done! Now we're not fucking playing. Okay, I got a subject running eastbound Eclipse Boulevard. It's gonna be a GTA subject. Dude, I'm gonna taser you if you don't fucking stop. You're gonna eat the pavement. Okay, we're gonna have to terminate this. We're getting too far away from our cruiser with the door open. Alright, bro. Fucking bitch! I am gonna kick this motherfucker's ass. Hey! Oh, you salty little shithead! Oh my god! Taser! Oh, sorry. Don't fucking move, bro. I'm gonna hit you again with the fucking taser. You hear me? Shit. Taser deployed. Vineland Boulevard. I'm going over to lethal. I don't know if this motherfucker has a gun or not. I gotta figure out why I cannot arrest anyone. I had no issue with it last time, but now it's proceeding to be an issue. I have to, like, taser him first or something. It's weird. Damn, you're running. Get on the ground, dude. Keep, stay there. Don't move. Okay, at least we got him. Let's go ahead and get this guy in custody. Alright, good shit. We're gonna pat him down, make sure he has no weapons or anything like that.
How's it going, mate?
Yo!
How's it going, mate? We got a baggie of marijuana, which technically is not illegal, but everything else you just did is. Let's see if we get back to the vehicle. I don't know exactly where it's at, but I remember... Or I can hear the siren, so we'll be able to kind of find our way back.
What? You retarded or something? How you doing, man?
We ran pretty far, dude. Holy shit. This guy booked it. He tried to steal a vehicle.
Hey.
Tried to cook it and book it. I don't know if we can get back through here. Yeah, we can. Hey, I see my whip. It's from when he bailed. All right, it's gonna get crazy here, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I just broke my back. We're gonna need some work. Oh, my God, number two. We're gonna need workers' comp here ASAP. I don't know how I just did that, but that did not look comfortable. Let's be honest. Okay, so, I don't know where... Oh, yeah, he ditched further up. Let's put into the back of the vehicle. All right, dude, take a seat in the back. All right, get siren killed. I'm going to pull to the side of the road here. We're going to get this guy transported.
Attention all units. Assault with a deadly
reports
weapon.
Of an armed person. Hell yeah,
West
dude.
Wood.
We got to search the area. Let's get... I need a good call, dude.
Assistance required.
Give me this transport ASAP. I got to figure out where this shit is at. Relatively far. Search the area. Armed person was spotted with the firearm. Search the area. Respond code 3. I'd love to respond code 3. Let's get this guy here fast. Yo, you're code 3? Yet I'm getting vibes that you're driving in reverse. Like, what is going on right now? Come on, Clarice. Let's go. God, Jesus. If you put a little more step into it, you might actually get promoted. Just saying. Just saying, okay? What are you doing? I have a shooting suspect that might be shooting people. Get the fuck out of the way, people. Taking your goddamn sweet time. Jesus. All right, let's go. Dispatch responding to that call of a armed subject walking the area. We're getting 911 calls. We got a little less than a mile away from this location. Oh, looks like they're going to be at the little lake that's up there. Interesting. Why would someone... Unless he's trying to hunt or something. I don't see why someone would bring a gun to that location. But definitely concerned citizens that live in the neighborhood up there that are like, yeah, this ain't gonna fly, bro. Okay, half a mile exactly. See if we could get to this road a little faster since we do have a gun that's involved. Okay, it's at the top level. Well, actually, it's on that dirt road. I know exactly what road it's on. Hardly used road, but I know the road. Dispatch, you could show me on scene at the area. It's going to be just off Marlow, westbound. Just at the service road. I see the subject. See, I don't know if it's a assault rifle or a handgun. So we'll just see if we could try to make contact with the individual. We're going to have to put a little bit of a step into it here. The armed people... Oh, hey. Oh, I wasn't expecting that, bro! I wasn't expecting that! Oh, shit, not at this location! Run! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh, my God! I need my assault rifle. Oh, no, he's making his way up here. He's making his way up here. Oh, we got a row. We gotta go. Oh my god. Oh! I gotta run! Holy shit, dude! Holy shit, I was expecting a fake call, but this motherfucker is on full board kill mode. Holy shit. I gotta get a comfortable position to return fire, bro. Oh no, he's full board. Oh!
Oh my God, officer down. Officer down. Oh, and he just walks away? Are you kidding me? I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that in any way, shape, or form. Let's just be truthfully honest here. Holy shit. Wow. That was not what I was expecting at all in any way, shape, or form. If I get an armed call fucking now, I'm always going to bring my assault rifle. Holy shit. My God, dude. And put on armor. Like, it is no joke. Wow. I didn't know that it was going to upgrade right there. And I was like, okay, we're right here. We might as well, you know, try to return fire on the subject. When I saw that he was wearing body armor, I was like, we are fucked right now, dude. Holy shit. Okay, so I wonder if I'm going to be able to keep... I think every time I store my rifle and grab it, it's going to take the suppressor off. Wow, okay. Well, I wasn't expecting that, dude. All right, dispatch, we're back on duty. We're, you know, 10-8 here. New life. Okay, we got a silent alarm that's been hit right now. So we're going to see if we can get a redemption for that absolutely atrocious call that we had last time. We got some pretty heavy traffic here. If everyone could just stop and please get out of the way, that'd be fantastic. Looks like it's going to be up in the Vinewood Hills. That said a whole bunch of information there, but I was too busy trying to respond code 3. Half a mile out from where we're at right now. And I'm definitely going to bring the assault rifle this time. You won't catch me slipping. They will die. If they have a gun and they start shooting, it's going to go down, that's for sure. I can't believe it. He had an assault rifle, too. That's what made it fucked up. My pistol was not going to do anything against that assault rifle. Which is literally the situation that cops get in all the time when they're stuck with a handgun. Which you're like, a handgun's powerful. Yeah, until you're, you know, facing a assault rifle. Which is just blowing bullets your way. Oh, fuck. We had no cover. We had nothing. And I tried to retreat and I saw his head and I was like, nah, we gotta leave. We gotta leave right now. Couldn't get in the car. Classic. Okay, we're going to downgrade lights and sirens just due to the fact that we don't want to alert the possible subjects inside. We want to have a little bit of time to set up, have the element of surprise here. We're going to park in the complex right here. You're not going to fuck with me this time. Do I still have my suppressor? No. Sad face. I've seen a few videos where the cops that pull out their carbine have suppressors on it because they work in the... neighborhoods and stuff like that. Let's add the extended clip. Damn, that is fat. Okay. Let's go ahead and see if we can make contact with anyone inside. Dispatch, I'm going to be on premise to the location. Or on location at the premises. Let's move a little faster because we don't know what we're dealing with. We don't know if there's a secondary subject that's possibly... Fuck this. I'm going assault rifle because it's a possible B&E. Oh, fucking A. Is it a prior? Like, hey there, officer, is there a problem? Do you live here? What? Why would I be out here? I'm waiting on my friends to pick me up to go hiking at Mount Chiliad. Is something wrong? A silent alarm was triggered at this home. I'm going to need you to hand over your ID as proof that this is, in fact, your home. Oh, shit. Once you've checked the ID on your own method of checking ID, press Y to continue. Okay, so let's check his information. Dispatch, if I could get a check on Carlos Casanova, 526-2000. Okay, we got it valid and all that stuff. All right, you're good. Sorry to startle you. Do you know why the alarm was triggered? Have you been inside recently? I'm the only one who has been in, as far as I know. I actually came outside shortly before you got here, but you know, to mention it, I think I did forget to disarm it before I went in. Try to be more careful in the future, have fun with your friends, and be safe. What is up with these? I want an action. Let me shoot someone. Let me check the house and make sure no one's in there for your safety. Guess not. Fuck. God damn it, dude. I want a redemption after that last shit. Guess they're lucky that there was no one inside, because I would have went in with a suppressed extended magazine M4. Shit would have been popping off in there. Dispatch, we got a false alarm. Been tripped up. Delete when you are finished. I did press delete, but that's probably not the best idea. Oh, nope, we're good.
Code 4. Proceed with patrol.
All right.
Dispatch, we're going to be code 4108 available. All right, everyone, that is going to be where we wrap up this episode of LSPDFR as I borrow someone's driveway to wrap it up. Thank you all so much for coming out and watching this episode, and we will see you next video.